handsome, they always be smoking like a Rasta. When we call up on no and show up, man, them the shotas. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata ta ta.
If you smell what the rock is cooking.
The following contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Rock.
A man who has spearheaded Hollywood, the eras of WWE, taken over Hollywood, and served as a prototype for what it is to be a superstar.
It's okay, Byron, you're not the only one in awe of The Rock's presence.
Represent two prolific competitors who defined a generation. But the rivalry between them to be WWE champion was the foundation of a saga that resulted in headlining an amazing three WrestleMania events.
Think about this, Michael. The Austin and Rock conflict was so personal that Stone Cold even aligned himself with Mr. McMahon to defeat the Brahma Bull at WrestleMania 17.
Though that was a decision Austin ultimately regretted.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Look at it, Austin versus The Rock, fellas. At WrestleMania 15 and 17, Austin defeated the Great One for the WWE Championship. But their third encounter didn't exactly go the way Austin had hoped for.
The two went at it one more round at WrestleMania 19. And The Rock was finally able to tame the Rattlesnake.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
He wants no part of the outside. Floor. No, reverses it. Mm. one move after the other. It's devastating. Look at this cocky display by Stone Cold. Oh, I think this man means business.
If there's one matchup that keeps the pen that writes the pages of history flowing from edge to edge, it's Stone Cold Steve Austin versus The Rock. WrestleMania 19 represented the third time an Austin versus Rock battle main evented a WrestleMania. If time has taught us anything, it's that the Texas Rattlesnake despises rules. Anyone named McMahon and Brahma Bulls.
Steve Austin and The Rock were rivals from the moment they crossed paths. These men battled for the WWE Intercontinental Championship and the richest prize in our business, the WWE title. The level of animosity rose between them even more when it was time to enter battle at WrestleMania.
Just think of...
There's a pin now. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
So resourceful.
With the clothesline. The Rock is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here?
At this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go!
Now that's how you make a statement.
This is exactly what Steve Austin was waiting for. And he kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's inflicting some serious pain here. The Rock looks like he's really struggling right now under the pressure. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Rock bottom.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Cover here. One. Two. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet. Wow. That's it. It's over. It's over. Rock setting it up. Whoa, and The Rock. And The Rock makes him pay for all that. This crowd, he's firing on all cylinders. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, no. Here we go. Spine on the pine.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability to get back in this thing.
Dodges a bullet there.
This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
Steve Austin, this is going to be... Steve Austin, Stone Cold, brings the pain.
Here's Austin's opportunity to win this thing.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
But can he follow up here?
Incoming! Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Oh, and a
a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Showing off some of his speed there.
The Rock going to work now.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That lands. He's targeting the midsection here.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
This kind of offense he's known for.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Hits him with the uppercut. That could break a nose.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And a powerful forearm.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
There was a little something extra behind that chop.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And set him up the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Oh yeah, here's The Rock.
And Steve Austin too quick that time. Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
What grace! Float over into the...
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible!
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Given their performances tonight, all right, I gotta jump in quick here at the end of this. I'm gonna stop recording this. Apparently, the Stone Cold AI ain't the brightest AI out there. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that arena. And this is a real quick thing, too. These are not made by me. This is in the community creations on Xbox One. When you comment, make something for me. I don't make these. I show them to people that don't even look on the community showcase. I mean, at community creations. So please, if you comment that, I cannot make them for you. I don't make anything like that. I'm not that creative. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you on the next one.